After a five-day training camp in the small town of Barlow, the Scotland Women's National Team arrived at the Euros base camp last night. With just 3 days before our opening match against England, the players continued preparations with a morning training session. Frankie Brown spoke to the media explaining how well prepared the squad are after enduring many ups and downs over the years.
Ultimately, we've had years of preparation for this moment. You know, I was as a youngster involved in the horrible night in Russia and then to the night in Spain. So I think that's been the case for so many of us, that it's just the preparation has gone on for years, not just months.
Anna Signeul revealed Hayley Lauder as a doubt for the England match after picking up a hamstring injury against the Republic of Ireland.
She will struggle for the England game, but she's looking very good. But she's not joining in full training today, but she is training and she's getting better and better every day, so it's looking very hopeful.
That's it for now, but keep up to date with the latest Euro 2017 news on all our official channels.